79. They have one there, Taco Mayo. Oh, yeah, we've eaten a Taco Mayo. Taco Mayo is not very good. They have cute ads, but the food itself is very yuck. So, Roma's Italian. Yeah. Sort of open. The Vallarta restaurant, that's probably the one she said's probably closed. Did we see Guthrie Waterworks, 1893? In the park, in the gazebo? And now we're coming on Snake Creek again. I told you the first Sonic ever was in Stillwater. Now that's an old car. That's an old lady. And she's got a red-haired girl in that car. You know how I am about red-haired people in Oklahoma. Every time I spot one, I want to go ding-ding-ding-ding-ding. Have a red-haired person alarm. Now that is what used to be an old gas station. Oklahoma Home Center. That building looks cool as all get out. I like that building. Yeah, I like this town. Do you see the bird just flew by? I like this town. I don't want any tornadoes to get this town. I guess I don't want any tornadoes to get anywhere. I wonder how good Guthrie Whole Foods is. I like this garage that's still a garage. Even a billion years later, it's a garage still. Ooh, there's an old Hallmark. And another little funny gazebo thing. I don't know what are the best parts of this town to look at. I'm at a red light now. Pollard Theater. You know, I had missed it, but they had excerpts from To Kill a Mockingbird here. It was like a one-man show. He probably was playing the part of Atticus and did several of the Atticus speeches. I missed it. I didn't drive down here. It was during one of the times that we had snow. Look at this old town! Okay, there's got to be food here somewhere. I'm just going to pull up and park and walk around. Guthrie Pet Hospital. I don't know that this is a food area, but I'll ask where is there some food I've got to eat. I'm starting to wilt. And I had something else I was going to say. Besides the food. Besides the, I'll think of it. I'll think of it. Look, I like this old town. I mean, it's just the stuff I really like. I didn't come down here, at Christmas time. Dollar Theater? This old Dollard Pollard Theater. Okay, I'll shut this off.